everybody. My name is Jessie Lane Lee, and I'm a holistic nutritionist, the founder of JessieLaneWellness.com, and the author of Healthy Homemade Soups and Sandwiches. I'm so excited to be joined today with Andrea Ashley, who's a clinical aromatherapist and natural skincare formulator. And today we're gonna do a part of our series that is soups and skincare. We're so excited today to make this chai sweet potato soup that's really great for dry skin in the winter. Alright, so we're gonna get started here. So I'm gonna get you to cut the sweet potato and onion to start off, and I'm gonna cut some fennel, apple, and some garlic. So we'll just do a pretty rough chop because these are gonna be pureed, so it doesn't have to be too thin, but we don't wanna make it too huge because then it'll take forever to cook.
So is there any particular way we're cutting this?
This size.
Same way?
Yeah, okay. It doesn't really matter because again, we're pureeing it. As long as it's like roughly that size, it'll be fine.
All right. Yeah. And so what are we using the sweet potato for?
So the sweet potato is really great in this recipe because it has some great properties for the skin. It's super high in vitamin A, which helps strengthen and protect the skin. And it also has vitamin C, which is really great for collagen production, which
right.
makes our skin elasticy.
And then the onion I'm also chopping up. So I never use onion in skincare. So how is it good for dry skin?
Onion is great for dry skin because it has sulfur-containing compounds that actually help keep your skin wrinkle-free and youthful looking. That's the best part about pureed soups. You're just throwing it in a pot and then pureeing it, so your knife skills do not have to be top-notch.
Evidently.
No, you're doing a great job. So I just added coconut oil that I'm just going to melt in here. So I'm going to throw in the onion. Perfect. So now that the onions have some nice color on them, I'm gonna add all the other ingredients that we chopped up. So the sweet potato, apple, garlic, and fennel. Vegetable stock. Coconut milk. Nutmeg. Cardamom. Cinnamon. I like lots of cinnamon, so good. Cloves. And then we just mix it together and let it come to a boil, lower the heat and simmer until the sweet potatoes are nice and soft. So now our vegetables are nice and soft, so it's time to finish it off. We're gonna add a little bit of apple cider vinegar, and if you can add some salt and pepper. I like adding the apple cider vinegar at the end because I find if I add it too early on, you kind of lose that tanginess that it adds. And also it's fermented, so you wanna get those benefits as well.
There you go.
And then I'm just gonna blend it with an immersion blender. It's gonna be a little bit loud. So I like to start at the top and slowly go down until it's mostly smooth, and then I kind of smoosh it around. All right. So now it's like so silky and delicious.
Get the spoon ready.
I know. You're eager. I love
eager.
It. All right. Let me
awesome.
Know.
Awesome. Thank you.
What do you think? So warming. Like all these spices are so great to warm you up from the inside out. And soup is also really hydrating, so when you have dry skin, usually it's because you're dehydrated.
That's right.
So soup is great for that. If you want to find this recipe, you can go to JessieLaneWellness.com. Mm. And if you want to learn more about the healing spices that we used here, you can check out my free ebook, Healthy Healing Herbs and Spices, at JessieLaneWellness.com/freebies.
And if you want the other part of this episode, which is the skincare, you can check out the link or go on over to AndreaAshley.ca and you will figure out how to make a sweet potato mask.
Yay.
So other than that, if you want more healthy, holistic skincare, self-care, self-love tips, tricks, or recipes, you can opt into my free magazine, which is also over at AndreaAshley.ca.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with anybody you know who struggles with dry skin.
Bye.
Bye. Hi, everybody. I always do a head tilt.
I do too. As soon as I know I'm like on camera, I'm like,
tilt. I'm not alone. I know what it is. I'm ready. Let me taste it. Oh, it's really hot.
It's really hot.
Oh, yeah.
It's so good. Sweet potato soup used to be my absolute favorite soup.
Oh, really?
And you know the organic boxes that came out of sweet potato?
Yeah.
So addicted to them for like how many years ago? This is way better.
Now you can just make your own.
Yeah.
Yeah.